Whitehaven. We've already got 25 knots of wind.
Good morning, it's the 14th at 7:20 a.m. Sitting here we've got 12 knots of true breeze, which okay, I'd like a little bit more. But yesterday we had a really kind of rough downwind day, just we had to miss some live firing range areas. So we're halfway point across the Atlantic towards Iceland. I decided to give myself a little treat. Bought a couple of these before I went, and they are gorgeous. Sweet Valley pineapple slices.
Let me show you outside, because it's actually quite nice. It's quite a nice day.
moment, the boat is just rolling in the waves. There's so little wind. I have got the most ridiculous earplugs in, but I cannot be doing this noise. I hate it. It's torture, from absolute torture. You just listen to it for a couple of seconds. I've heard that for hours, hours and hours.
Hello, here we are, we're inside the boat. I'm currently doing 9 knots, right at the most furthest northern point that I probably will get to on this passage. Well, I hope I'm only going to get to on this passage. But this is like Chinese water torture. Just listen to it. That was my wake-up alarm.
Hello. Well, a few little things I've had to deal with. We've obviously, right, as I mentioned earlier, and she's probably seen some pictures, damaged the asymmetric pole. My solar panel and the controller has decided to go completely peak-tong, so I've hired-wired it in, and it's something I've never done before, so I assume it's right. And the other thing is, because we've got zero wind, oh, lovely seagull. So because we've got very little wind, what I've been doing is I've had to motor a little bit, which isn't ideal. And also because it's been so cold, I've had to keep the generator on quite often, quite a lot.
Hello. Right. The generator problem's turned out to be a little bit more than just a tiny little problem. So what I've had to do is take all the carb apart. I've taken it off, obviously, and taken it completely apart. I've only not been able to clean out one jet, which is that little one there, but hopefully that's not going to be the problem. We'll wait and see. I've cleaned out all the other little jets. It's quite clean though, which is a little bit annoying. I like to see a little bit of dirt in there. But anyway, this is part of keeping a boat going.
This is the first time, other than when I actually called into Iceland, that I've actually seen the sun. Haven't had any visibility at all. And look what we've got all of a sudden. Thank you.
And here we have it, the annual Seagull versus Mini Transat Racing Yacht event. Currently in the lead is 241 Blue One, very closely followed by 242 White One. She's paddling away like goodness, she's absolutely doing fantastically. She's been following this for the last about 3 miles, and unfortunately she is gaining on us. Looking to see if she's going to take us on the next corner, but it's not looking good for 241 Blue One. Seagull 242 White One will win.
Patrick's Ford, this is yacht 241 Blue One. Request permission to leave the harbour. Over.
Whitehaven Marina, this is yacht 241 Blue One. Request permission to enter the harbour, over.
241, this is Sea Lock, over.